the few places that I look for inspiration are music, and I love looking at like traditional uniforms, whether that be military, religious, any sort of uniform gear or historic clothing. I love looking at the construction, and I just really like clothing that has more of a meaning than just its functional purposes. It's just a little bit deeper than wearing something for just the reason of staying warm, or, you know, I just like having a deeper meaning.